What's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to Garten of Banban 4.
Yeah.
It's the Star Wars White Fox show, where everything is crazy. Alright, Yeah. So don't forget to hit that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers, please. Alright, so the one tiny issue about this part that I reached without you at the end, that it tends to glitch a little.
Oh, I see.
And I'm not sure if it happens with everyone, but some people that I've seen play this happens to them. And it happened to me when you were out at the time. Where he, like, he just stops walking for some reason, I don't know why.
Oh, okay.
Anyways, hopefully that doesn't happen. I have to restart. I don't want to do that.
Definitely don't
want to do. There he is. Nope, he didn't actually stop. He...
Get down.
How do I get down? Yeah. Oh my god, he got taken.
Damn.
That must have been a trap that the sheriff set up earlier. Poor Josh. I can't imagine how confusing this has all been for him.
No, not your Josh.
Yeah.
That wasn't locked the last time I was here.
Was it?
Can't be too hard to get it open though, right?
What's he wearing on his back?
That's the little roller thing.
Oh. What's your voice about?
Yeah. Got two more. That one is. That one is. This one, I'm not so sure what this is.
Hmm.
I'm gonna go down here like a couple times, so. It's kind of like back and forth, basically. I don't like back and forth shit. This will be used later. It's a code for something. I'll show it'll be relevant later. I'm good. I'll keep it yellow. Oh, that's right. Over there, okay. All right, to this room now. The amalgamation room. Yep.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yep, he has no body. This one is full bodied with no arm. This one has no head. It's because it's sitting over there, that's why. Yep. Hey, buddy. Really care to read that. It's okay, it's not that important anyways. It's just a note. Oh shit, hi. Oh, it's one of these, huh?
Just come in here, steal what's ours, and then leave? You humans are all the same. Thieves with no shame.
Oh, I don't
Your
like that.
greed knows no limits, only controllable for minutes. You can have the crown. I couldn't care less about that. But can I at least have some applause for my little poem, please?
No, it's not funny. No, it's not funny.
Don't listen to that guy over there! All he cares about are his poems! I'll show you something that's actually impressive. A magic trick!
Oh, he moves.
Open sesame!
But that worked?
Oh.
I think I earned a round of applause for that.
Yeah, sure. Not by me, though. Nothing is funny enough.
This is sad.
Yeah, both sides are sad. Alright, I'm out of here. Stop looking at me. Don't do that.
Oh, look at that.
What happened?
His head.
Well, yeah, because he's moving.
Damn, boy.
He has no body. I mean, he has no bottom torso.
He's like such a weird thing. He's like, oh, hi there.
Yeah.
Hi.
Cool. Oh, God, I hate this part. Alright, this is not gonna be fun. This part sucks. Alright, let's see if I can get through it. Did it hit it? Let me see. It's gotta hit it. Nope. It was too high.
Okay.
So I gotta do it from up here. Yep, oh, there it is. I got it. Okay. Yep. Okay. And then I gotta go all the way the end here. Hello. Alright. I'm pretty sure there's a button back here too. Yeah. I see you, hat. I got a top hat. Okay, so it's all the way over there now, so need to bring it back here. Oh, pff, okay. Okay. So what's over here? Oh, I had to bring it out a little further. Here. Yep. Yep. Nope. Oh, really? Okay. Go, go, go. Bam. All right, I got it. Yeah. Ooh, the red key card. I don't want to be in here longer than... Oh, right. Chef hat, goodbye. Hat. That's what they call a top hat. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna wear the crown. I'm gonna change the color to green. Or lime, I guess. Alright. Oh yeah. So today it's today's birthday is Shen Yun, also known as Cloud Retainer. So I just wanted to throw that out there before I forget about it. I tend to do that. Alright. So now this becomes relevant. Hey. That's what this panel is, these two panels are for. Oh. Oops. Oh, did it? Oh no, my god!
Well, I went like.
Oh my god. Could be. Did that on purpose. No, I did that on accident. I didn't mean to do it like that.
I need to hand this imposter over to someone very close to me.
Okay.
You do.
Oh, okay. No animation of putting it down. Okay. Just teleport.
He must have gone very lonely, but I got him a new friend.
Yep, I'm just gonna back up a little bit.
Wait, no, nap, nap.
No! Nap, nap!
We can't let nap, nap take him.
God, I'm so fast. God, it's like a mile a minute. Oh no! No! Not this! No! No, I hated this. I don't even know if there's any relevance in going over there. I'm just gonna go anyways. Oh, that drawing. Oh, there's a tape here. Oh, so there is a reason to come here. Cool. They're all... Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, that's the one I was on, right? I believe so. Yep. So the music resets. Interesting. Oh. I hate this. Thought I got rid of this. Thought I was done with this. I hate these. Oof, man. Oof. Thought I'd misjumped that. Anyways. Hey, Nam Nap. Enough is enough. Oh God. Okay. That was the demon version of him. Yeah. Be stupid not to grab this. All right.
I can control it. I know I can. I have a few things I need to do around here. You go back without me. The elevator part should be around here somewhere.
Okay. Sure. Yeah, he looks dead, but you never know. All right. Which I don't really need to. The door is open. I gotta go back to the TV and see what this tape is about. Because I like looking at secrets. Sorry, we don't have a buddy for you anymore. That buddy got taken away. I could see it breathing. It breathing or just going away? Oh no. Okay, yeah, he was just breathing. Okay. Yeah, that's how he breathes, apparently. All right. Jumbo Josh gets taken out. Nab-Nab dies. Somewhat dies, I guess. And then Ban-Ban gets his entity back out for no reason. Good day today. Thought I had had other people on these things. I guess I don't anymore. Oh, the green room. Nice. Bye. Can I even move? No, I can't move. Like, why would you move, though? Why would you want to get off? Well, it's like trying to run. All right, the green room, the other green room. I guess it's like yellow green. Maybe it's lime. Anyways. Yeah, anyways, let's go. All right, I'm gonna go view that tape first before I do anything else. Are those? Oh, that's Toadster. And I don't. Oh, is that the amalgamation? I don't know. Could be. Could be that amalgamation. I'm not sure. Even when I hold shift to run, I'm not really running too fast. Anyways. Hey, Birdie.
That's 2 of 3. Great work, partner.
Speak with the Queen.
The Queen is dead. All right, we're back. I'm gonna go talk to the queen. God save the queen, because she's no longer alive. And we got a king that's on the brink of death. Sure.
We're very close to having it fully fixed. I pray for the safety of the children you're looking for.
Right.
When you do find them, can I ask for a favor?
What?
Could you try and occasionally come visit? It's been so long since we've had a visitor that isn't trying to harm us. Please do consider my request. Other than that, I don't want to keep you any longer. Also, it appears more of your friends have arrived. If you'd like to go check on them.
My friends, huh? Do I even have friends?
I don't know. Please.
Goodbye, Your Majesty. Maybe you not perish. Oh, that room is open now.
Yeah.
Snail. Empty room where Banban was, I assume. Oh,
yeah.
The birdies. Are they my friend? Just
birds
stare.
Were captured by being lured in their current holding cells. Their sudden and unannounced appearance within the walls of the kingdom took me by surprise, but they are now safely contained. They seem to be very territorial, as they did not exhibit any hostile behavior as long as I kept my distance from their cell. It also seems that they were frantically looking for something, although I'm not sure what exactly. Since containment, they've remained completely still. I think they might be trying to trick me into getting in to check on them. I'm not falling for that. More updates soon.
Okay. So, friends, oh. Aww. Look at her. Yeah.
This is the second entry to the Toad's Drug. Criminal number two.
Really? I'm just not going to say Bambolina. I'm just going to say the teacher.
Unlike the snail, the teacher was extremely hostile towards me, citing a missing student from her class as the reason she's even down here. Numerous failed attempts to escape were recorded, but it appears she's finally given up. Numerous objects were introduced in an attempt to calm her down, with only a few excess bowling pins seeming to do the job.
What?
The teacher has been sitting in the corner since calming down, repeating the sentence, "I can't be linked to herself," over and over. Truly an interesting case.
Wow, okay. I think she's just suffering now. Oh god, hi. Oh, there's nobody here. That's weird. Jumbo Josh.
Why?
No, nothing.
This is the fourth entry to the Toadster Archives. Criminal number five, the Green Gorilla, was captured by fallen
the Green Gorilla
trap that was designed to set up in the beam sector by yours truly. something up above has happened that's causing these cases to end up down here. It hurts seeing familiar faces in this state. But I cannot risk my health to help old friends that may have gone mad. More updates soon.
Why? Why would you call it the Green Gorilla? It's so stupid. That's a stupid name. I guess I go up here. And there's no other way. What do you mean, my other friends? Oh, the purple. Oh, the employee exercise sanctuary. Okay. I'll just go anyways, I don't care. Oh. I thought I glitched the floor there for a second. I thought. I didn't think I would get this far, that's why I didn't look as deep into the walkthrough as I should have.
Oh, I see.
I'm at the part where I'm not sure what to do now. Okay. I mean, I haven't been here yet, so I might as well see if I have to be here. Oh, there's two more.
We don't do that, it's just...
Yep, we know. It's Banban, Bambolina. Yep, okay. Morning exercise checklist. Do a physical, communicative. Feels like I have to be here. I'm not sure. Oh. Okay. What is this, a room?
Yeah, it is.
Strange. Nothing but boxes in here. Okay, and then just a, like, dining area and shit. God. Interesting. Okay. Oh. Oh. Little apples. Apple tree. Flower floor. Watering cans for some reason. Alright, oh, okay. Three games, two rounds each. Lights out. Something in one of the rooms might have changed. Report the room where the change has occurred. Memorize the contents of each room and keep your eyes peeled. Oh no. No. It's one of those freaking games. Oh, it's those like memory type games. One, I think it's like called I forget what it's called, but oh, Observation Duty. It's like one of those, or Exit 8 or something. I don't know. I forget what that one with the train is. Escape the train or something, I don't know. God, I hate these kind of tests. Alright.
Hello?
Oh, the apples are gone.
You're up.
Yep, I see that. It's the... Which one? The sun? Yeah, it's the sun one. Okay. God. Cool, thank you. Did I not check the bathroom? I didn't know there was a bathroom here. Oh, shit. What do you think? Is it the couch? I'm gonna say this room here. I don't think it's this room, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, it was. What was different? Oh, weird. I guessed right, though.
No, wait. No, that's not yours.
Oh.
Some boxes
in there. Yep, I see that. Thank you. God, do I have to memorize that too? I want to say the bathroom, but I'm not so sure.
Oh, I see.
But I don't know. I mean, I'm just going to say the bathroom. I don't care. If I get it wrong, I get it wrong.
No, boxes are over. Boxes are there.
See any change? No change. It was no change. Okay, great. Everything was right where it needed to be. Oh. Okay. Weird. Anyways. Bathroom changed? Oh, yeah, the bathroom changed. Those things are gone.
It's been not wrong, so it's...
Yep. Okay, cool. I think if we miss one, it starts all over. Do they? I thought they always look big. Oh god, they are big.
Oh well, okay.
You're
just looking at it wrong then.
Yep. It's good to know though. It's good to know though. Oh, okay. Just the freaking first set of boxes in the front are gone. Cool. Oh. The watering cans are gone. Cool. Oh, okay. Huh. Okay, that's interesting. Anyways, move on. A little amalgamation picture. On to the next oh, hell. Hi, buddy. Okay, bye. Oh, hi. I'm not fully sure, but I'm gonna hit these buttons though. Oh. I wonder if I have to do the switches first, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, it might be. Oh, yeah. I think I see it. What the? Move! Why aren't you moving? I don't understand this one at all. Okay. This one makes no sense. All right. Hey, buddy. God, this thing. Oh, come on. Mm. Come on! Okay, that's stupid. Alright, well, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna try it again another time. For now, that's it. So, don't forget that like button, also subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers yet. And, anyways, bye. Jeez.
Bye.